my.
What's that?
Let's slide.
Alright.
Alright. And we gon' get it on tonight. You smoke.
I smoke.
I drink.
Me too.
Well, good.
Cause we gon' get it on tonight.
Got drops.
Got
trucks.
Got you.
Alright.
Cause we gon' take a ride tonight.
So, ma. Let's slide. Alright.
Now
I was downtown clubbing, ladies dancing. Shorty, she was crazy, right? And I approached baby like, mom, what's your age and type? She looked at me and said, hey, you's a baby, right? I told her I'm 18 and live a crazy life. Plus I'll tell you what the 80s like. And I know what the ladies like. Need a man that's polite, listens and takes advice. Well, I could be all three. Plus I could lay the part. Come with me, come stay the night. She looked at me laughing like, boy, your game is tight. I'm laughing back like, show you right, get in the car. And don't touch nothing, sit in the car, let's discuss something. Either we loving or I'll see you tomorrow. Now we're speeding up the west side and creeping up the left side. I'm ready to do it, ready to bone, ready for dawn. 55th exit, damn, damn, we already home. Now let's get it on.
What's that?
Let's slide.
Alright.
Alright.
And we gon' get it on tonight.
You smoke.
I smoke.
I drink.
Well, good, cause we gon' get it out tonight.
Got drops,
got
trucks, alright.
Cause we gon' take a ride tonight.
So ma, let's slide, alright.
And we gon' get it out tonight.
I got a girl, my ex wanna holler and spit. Told me to acknowledge it quick. She like mashed out frontin' on that Dave Hosta tip. Come over, let's swallow and sip. I'm like, mama's sick, I promise you, dick. Usually I have a problem with chicks, why? They all say I'm riding in rich, but not her. Boobies real, high heel, doobie feel. Plus got them Gucci wheels, yeah. You a cutie still. And it's my down girl too, ain't no groupie deal. We left the movies with Uzi, Suzuki wheels. To the jacuzzi, I tell you my boobies real, yeah. I mean she do be winning, Louis spinning. Go to the crib, she got the Gucci linen. I see booby grinning. She looked and said, Nash, I know that you'll be sinning. Nah, I'm a changed man, look at the range, man. I got a whole new game plan. Looked and said, that's nothing but game, Nash. She was right, she was up in the range, man. Dropped her off at the L, now I'm flipping the cell. That's right, I had to call up L, yo L.
What else?
I hit,
what else?
Plus don't
say what?
And we got it on a nine. Hey ma, let's slide.
Alright.
Alright.
And we gon' get it on tonight.
You smoke.
I smoke.
I drink.
Me too.
Well, good.
Cause we gon' get it on tonight.
Got drops.
Got
trucks.
Got
you. Alright.
Cause we gon' take a ride tonight.
So, ma.
What's that?
Let's slide.
Alright.
Alright.
And we gon' get it on tonight.
Make mine. I knew it would take time. I knew they would doubt shine. Thought it was just music. Didn't know that they would take sides. Freestyle at the party. They said turn it down. Sorry, wasn't talking over what you're gossiping about. Small town with dreams that didn't involve skis. Looking at me like a weirdo outside of the scene. Stuck to my friends. Stop fucking with fair weather. But the maple showers brought out the Mayweather. Didn't know what I was doing, but I knew I couldn't stop. Wasn't slowing down even when my fourth tape dropped. Around the time I was drunk most my freshman year. Was so focused on my craft that my grades got weird.
Ups and downs, it's all around.
I figured out I just wasn't made for degrees. Went home, then I went back early 14. All my friends had new friends and I lived off campus in a dingy apartment on a twin bed mattress. Sucked, but I kept my grades up for a bit. I would kick it with some homies every now and again, but the Laramie cold was keeping me inside, and I was smoking on the green when I needed to write. Wasn't able to sleep or even write without it, and being alone made my anxiety spike. If I was hanging with the group I was drinking that night, couldn't handle being out without a drink in my sight. Was a mess working on the science of feeling tall. If it wasn't for that tape, I wouldn't get up at all. Recording on a mic that was USB. Thankfully I had Craig making all of my beats. Still struggling trying to be heard. Still a joke back home, stuck in his work. Dropped science to dead silence. I was like, word. They don't get it yet, but I swear that it's gonna work. Went back home for the summer, met up with a girl that I used to love. But I was all messed up at the time because I couldn't deal with thinking about another end to us. She brought me back to life back in senior year. Couple months of that and then she disappeared. She explained to me and it made sense to me that I couldn't move forward with a heart and fear. So I got distant on some bitch shit. Can't lie, I was truly being a dipshit. Like, oh my. Knew I would move to Seattle then. Home never let me stay too long, I guess. So I headed out to AI art school, so I thought, cool, I'ma be fine. Family wanted a degree, cool, I'ma get mine. Not sure if I made the move for me at the time. I just had to get out, I was just tired of being home. Every ounce of my future was riding on a microphone. That's a lot of pressure, even for a condenser. With no mentor to measure up, my music was truly meant to deliver. Fell in love with the city, fell back in love with my art. I was truly in the present, I learned to follow my heart. Truly independent and finally making my mark. 18 worldwide with steady light and a spark. 100K, a couple million, then tens. Views gone crazy, I was over the fence. I was over the moon and the Neverland drop. That right there, what I'm never gonna land off. AI wasn't really what I thought it would be, but I met a couple friends I've been happy to keep. Left that summer back home again. Then I started plotting out how the team would win. We decided it was time that we all should meet overseas with the team for a couple of weeks. Patrick, Craig, Glenn, Gustav and me set up in a cabin south of Stockholm streets. 5 musicians, 4 countries, 1 album. Took 5 years to make this our outcome. Used to ask how come, now they ask how. I just believed in it way more than most out. I just remained me and painting what I've seen. Painting you all the lows and highs in these dreams. All the pleasure and pain, the sun that came out the rain. Now we on our way, life will never be the same.